All right, today, people, we're playing Borderlands 2. I like the graphics in this game. I like the sound. This game has a pretty good storyline as well. Right now, you can get it on Steam for like $7. And it has all the expansion packs for Borderlands 2, yeah. So it's pretty nice. Got him. You're not my friend.
Hey, yo, Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work here. Vault Hunters show up. Vault Hunter looks for the new vault. Vault Hunter gets killed by me. Still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
It's probably not gonna happen. All right, let's push through, shall we? Oh, this guy does. Knuckle Dragger. Let's see if we can get you in here, man.
Bird's on the other side of this Hyperion bar. Let's see if we cut through it, chum. Ah, this door's Hyperion Tech. Child's play. And open!
Uh-oh. Intruder detected, huh?
Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bugs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you.
Aha! Uh-huh. Thank you.
Long way to Sanctuary. Whatever you need for the journey ahead.
Indeed. I think we're full. We're good to go. It's a new weapon, huh?
Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion.
I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go, buddy. Let's get it. All right, so we're going to the southern shelf.
I'm the ammo. Keep your wits about you, minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We played games like dodge the blowtorch and don't get dunked into the pool of acid. I was really good at the first one.
Okay.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1,000,000 to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass-murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits!
I got him.
$1 million bucks? All right, boys, this is Captain Flint. I want you to find that vault hunter and bring him to me now.
All right, sounds good to me. Sure. I can just get through the gate.
You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. Hell of a lot less painful. You really had some jack, I'll tell you.
I got him.
This ain't over, Grinder.
Hey, Hammerlock. Since my name
Yo, suck.
Now, you want to do your bestie Claptrap a favor and repair my eye?
Yes, I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I won't go that far. But, yeah.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
Now here he is.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
Boom.
At your service. I came out here to research the fully vaults for my almanac that Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run in the Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits. So, I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use.
I don't want a pistol. Unless we can switch. Ooh. I can't use him, though.
Never be too well armed. Later, Vault Hunter.
Unlocked. You have unlocked a member of the Premier Club. Unlocked skin customization. Okay, so here we go.
Retreat. Face your end honorably. Make me work for it.
Pick his eye. Get this guy fixed up, man.
This. That should do it.
I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Listen! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remember! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This glacier's full of nothing but murderers and jerkbags! Like that Hammerlock dude!
I'm standing right here. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
Let's get it.
Fearless leader Jack is looking for it. Charming, rather sophisticated. Spouts dribble about bringing peace to the frontier, then shoots unarmed men, women, and children like it was going out of style. Ah, I'm spouting exposition again, aren't I? Apologies!
Is there like any health I can get? Because I'm gonna die pretty soon, so. I'm gonna use fast travel, huh? Where we going, buddy?
Hello, come on, work, curse you! Fecal matter, the bounty board's broken. System was disconnected.
Chapter 3, best minion ever.
Found a post and jobs for you. Just speak.
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. The body's Jack pitches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today.
Hi, right, man.
Take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary.
Let's go. Let's
go this way.
Let's go, yeah.
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us. And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Where's he at?
Be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper clan, as in Flash Ripper.
All right. Let's go, Claptrap.
We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead.
Dead buddy. Thank you. You got it.
We hijacked a train that runs through the dust. All goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and sounds like it's about their most fighting attack. We just didn't.
Oh, damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
One of Helena Pierce's audio logs. Senate and the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance. I'd be interested to know what became of her. If you find the rest of those audio logs, I'd be more than happy to pay you for them.
Good. Oh. This guy's lagging like crazy. Where you at, buddy? Find audio log. Yo, quit lagging, man. Jesus. Go, Claptrap. Come on, reload. Shit. Nice. Alright, part two coming up tomorrow, people. Part two coming up tomorrow. I will see you guys tomorrow for part two. See you later. Make sure you subscribe, comment, like, share, do the good stuff. Later.